Evansville police need your help in identifying a robbery suspect. The person seen here is accused of robbing the Country Mark on Diamond Avenue last week. Pictures show the person holding a gun during the robbery. Now, the suspect is wearing a sock hat, which appeared to say Malin, and the logo on his sweatshirt said ProFlow. Police say the person ran off toward North Sherman Street and Negley Avenue. Anyone with information is asked to call Evansville police.